I understand that there are two other public allegations. Today's hearing was scheduled to in close consultation with Dr. Ford's attorneys, and her testimony will be the subject of this hearing. We have been trying to investigate other allegations. At this time, we have not had cooperation from attorneys representing other clients, and they have made no attempt to substantiate their claims. My staff has tried to secure testimony and evidence from attorneys for both Deborah Ramirez and Julie Swetnick. My staff made eight requests for evidence from attorneys for Ms. Ramirez, and six requests for evidence for attorneys for Ms. Swetnick. Neither attorney has made their clients available for interview. The committee can't do an investigation if attorneys are stonewalling. I hope you all understand that we have attempted to seek additional information, as we do a lot of times when there are holes in what we call the BI reports. Additionally,